So, what I did a little different is because I made the door. I didn't make it all yet. I just made the frame. What I noticed is that when I put this back here, this, like, ran into it. Now it doesn't. It's, like, it's more, like, it just kind of slides into it. Before, it was like that. It was before it, so that's not good. So I had to re-glue everything. This looks a lot nicer. I don't know why. And this is a little tighter, and this probably a little harder to put on, but it's good. Next thing that you want to do is make the frame of the door. And you want to make like a thing that looks like these. You get three, and you just kind of glue them how I kind of glued them. So yeah, and you just kind of, I'll show you though. So what you're going to do is that you want to fill this part in. Actually, I don't know why, but I want to fill that part after everything's done. I don't know why, I'm just a weirdo. So you're going to want to fill in your door. And that's pretty much it. Just fill in your door. Okay, so this is definitely optional. Well, not filling in, but filling in, I mean, all of this is optional. Like, you really don't have to put a sliding door. This is just, you know, what you clicked on. So this is optional. I'm just putting it on, like, if I would have glued them. Try having it. That was my phone. This is a little off, so I'll have to, like, somehow... Yeah. I don't know how. I would have to glue one underneath. But what I'm going to do is that, like, make them so that it looks like... So I'm just going to make a little window. I'm just going to make it look like standing, looking, about like right here. Alright, so I go ahead and done it. I might build two doors. No, I can't build two doors, can I? Because then I have to rip this off. Nope. Poop. Do you think, I think that the window, even though she can't fit her, well, she can, but even though, like, she can't fit her head through, it's not for really them putting their head through or anything. That'd be dangerous. I know. I might have to. Okay. So now I'm going to go ahead and fill in this part. Face. Maybe it's helped me move on. But I met a girl not a day too late. You know how stupid I am? Oh my god, I could have just put a window right there instead of that stupid door idea. Ugh! Whatever. Word of so hard to see the similarities. LOL, I just burnt myself. That's why I was spazzing out in the camera view. Yeah, that looks, that looks pretty good, decent. Okay, so let's just bring it on back here. Our stall is almost finished. All I have to do is... Okay, so next... What? No, it's like that, right? No, it's like this. Okay, I'm like, what? Confusion. I'm definitely going to paint this so it looks a lot nicer. Whoa! It's kind of bumpy right here. I don't know why. Maybe I need to trim off the excess. Okay, so next we just let's glue this right on top of here. Right in. And I seriously don't know how we glue it. Do we just kind of just lay it there? Do we just glue it like that and then it just, not like that, like this. Then you glue it like that and then you just. That's pretty cool, except that's not cool. Should I subtract and then it goes like this? I'll be right back. I will probably regret doing this. Alright, let's see. There you go, that's much better. Yay! Okay, now I'm so excited. So excited. Okay. Now we gotta do, we gotta do what we gotta do. Okay? We gotta do what we gotta do. Okay. So I think we just kind of glue it like... I think I glued it wrong again. Ugh! Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and tear this off. Okay, I'm just gonna glue it like so. Make sure before it dries. Bless me. So I'm just gonna go ahead and kind of hold it there. That's about good. About good. I said that all the other 3 million times, and guess what happened? Yeah, you. I find it hard not to look your way, but I get in what I can. Probably have to edit a lot of this. I find this song just a bit cliche. That there's nothing. Glue this. Well, not glue it, but okay, that's perfect actually. Yay. Okay, so now we're gonna glue this like that. So I think that's about it. This is still trying to dry. Wait, it's almost done. So let me just give you a little overview of the little stall. I think it's very nicely done. I'm definitely going to paint it. Comment down below what color you think, what color you think my barn should be. Like, you know, they have the colors for like teams and stuff and for schools. Well, what color should my barn be? Please comment down below. If you have any questions, please comment down below. And let me just see if this works. Oh no. No. Is it stuck? Oh no. Did it glue to something? Okay. It has to get a little used to the flamboyantness. That sounds weird. Okay, hold on. Something's not right. It works. I mean, it pretty much, it kind of works. Well, if yours does the same thing, well, I'm just gonna kind of fix it. Yours probably didn't do the same thing, but for some reason it's acting all weird, so I'm just gonna do this a couple times just to see what the heck's going on. So thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. That would mean so much to me. That would mean like the world to me. And I love you all, and I'll see you next time. Bye. Before you guys, sorry about that, but ahem. That was probably the most amazing arm you've ever seen. Okay.